was so peaceful, but it makes me so sad because she's like so healthy. I miss you, Twilight. You were so fun.
Six feet.
No, that's taller than me. Just don't dig up, Ginger.
That'd be pretty amazing if I guessed the exact spot.
Yeah, it was like back there, I think.
At least a foot or two this way. Is there a kitty over there meowing?
No, but there's two dogs.
Yeah, there is.
Where?
Shh. Hear it? Oh, it's chickens trying to mimic a cat?
They don't
look. They sound like that.
Oh.
Well, I think that's probably good.
I know, just hope it fits in there.
It has to be big enough. I think it needs to get a little bit more.
Here. Try it, buddy. You ever hear about the pit, Cody Jean? When I was younger than you, I think I was probably 8 or 10.
So, like, Tyler's age?
Me and my cousin Mike. I think it was just a little bit up, like maybe in between those two trees. Start digging a hole just like this for a trap for Aunt Megan.
They're gonna trap her, make her fall inside.
And anyway, after we got a little ways down, we started finding orange clay.
Orange clay?
We called it Indian clay. Assumed that the Indians would have used to make their clay pots. And we thought, man, we could get rich if we dig up all this orange clay and sell it. So then we started making the hole bigger to get as much of the clay as we could get. Eventually, it became so big that we were like, hey, we could fill this with water and swim in it. And so we kept making it bigger.
Is this what you did all day to make it that big?
Yeah, just digging the whole time. We dug for probably months, if not a year or two, off and on, digging it bigger and bigger. And we used it for like a clubhouse.
It was
we
that big.
We did fill it with water at least once, I think two or three times actually. We swam in it. And we called it the pit. It was wonderful. It actually ended up, it started here, but it ended up, after we got it so big and decided we could make a pool out of it, we moved over there by the fence. And it was probably like 15 feet wide.
How deep?
By probably almost 6 feet deep at the deepest part. There was two levels. the deepest part was probably 6. The shallower end was about 3 to 4.
The pit.
And then one day the neighbor used to ride his riding lawnmower on our side of the fence this way to keep the weeds down from coming on his yard. And at one point, he rode it so much that he was getting nervous that he'd fall in. So he asked my dad if we could fill it in. And my dad was nice and gave it. I helped. I filled in a lot of it.
I think that's it.
All right. You were a good critter, Twilight.
You can't even see it anymore.
Rest in peace. Keep Stella company.
Did you? Oh, no, I'm just kidding.
Yeah.
I said I'm just kidding.
You said I miss you, I'm just kidding?
No.
Oh, what'd you say?
I said, because he said, I love you, and then I'm like, did you? Because you didn't really like her. Just kidding.
He loved her. He just doesn't really like her to climb in bed with him.
I didn't want her to bite.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, she bit me.
But she...
I'm gonna play with the puppies.
Nobody treats her.
Oh, she came right to me.
Okay.
She finds a friend. Oh, they do not want to share you.